Welcome to the Discriminating Gamer, the board game review show that is responsible for the gravitational fluctuations you may have been feeling lately. Today, we are going to review Black-Handed Henry's Potion Party by Soda Pop Miniatures and Ninja Division. Black-Handed Henry's Potion Party by Soda Pop Miniatures and Ninja Division is meant for 2 to 4 players and is played with Super Dungeon Dice. Now, each player takes on the role of a kidnapped alchemist who is trying to create a potion before everybody else. To create your potion, you roll the Super Dungeon Dice, hoping that you get either Emerald, Ruby, or Sapphire Stardust. But watch out, because you might roll Darkness too. And for every Darkness die you roll, you have to remove it from your dice pool. With the remaining dice, you want to either score Stardust, create Super Dice, or save Alchemy Dice. One round at a time until you complete your potion. And that's the game in a nutshell. There are other little nuances, but that's pretty much it. And you know what? It's pretty fun. It's really light. It's really easy to learn. It's a lot like Yahtzee, except you get to pretend like you're a kidnapped alchemist, which is pretty fun. It's a fun little game. Really light, really easy to learn. The artwork is fun. The dice are from Super Dungeon Explorer, so it's a good little, well-designed game. Now, because it's very light and it's not particularly complicated, it may not scratch that itch that some gamers have in the type of game that they want. If you're looking for a good, light dice game, maybe an opener for your game night, you may enjoy this. If you're looking for something that's a little more complicated and has a little more depth to it, then maybe I recommend try it before you buy it. Thank you for watching The Discriminating Gamer. We invite you to leave a comment and follow us on social media. And to think, my high school guidance counselor didn't think I'd amount to anything.
Please somebody help me on my feet again. And I don't know where I'm going and I don't know where I've been. Please somebody help me on the solid ground. It's a long time.
Can I do this review, Cody? Blah!